A man accused of murdering his grandmother in Walker County has pleaded guilty. Joshua Fowler pleaded guilty to murdering 75-year-old Joyce Ann Fowler. That's according to District Attorney Buzz Franklin. Police found her body inside her Chickamauga home in March of last year. Fowler reportedly hit his grandmother in the head and killed her. Investigators found blood throughout Fowler's car and items that belonged to Joyce inside. Fowler will serve life in prison with a chance for parole.